A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. Bismillahi r-Rahman r-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Rian Mahmud again. Today I'm going to tell you the life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, part 13, and I'm going to talk about building Masjid al-Nabawi. So let's start. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam decided to build a mosque in Medina, and he bought a plot from two orphan brothers, Sahal and Suhail, where the orphan brothers stayed in a house where Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam let his camel kneel, and Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's camel knelt first at these two orphan brothers' house. Then Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's house was built right next to the masjid. Then when all the Muslims were building the mosque, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam took a part as an ordinary lever, and then he used to, and it was difficult to identify him, that who is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and where is he. It was really tough to identify him, and Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to mend his own clothes, and he used to repair his own shoes, and he milked the goats even, and he buyed stuff for, and he do his own shopping, he do everything that he needs and what his own stuff. And then it was the time to call Adhan, but Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was worried, and he told everyone that how can we call everyone to Salah. Few suggestions came, but the suggestions were lame. Then Abdullah bin Zayed told the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that I had a dream, that the dream said some words, and those words are beautiful. Like, let me recite Adhan. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Hayya 'alas-salah. هيا على الصلاة هيا على الفلاح هيا على الفلاح الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. Then Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم told Bilal ibn Rabah to say the Adhan. Then Bilal ibn Rabah said the Adhan, and he was the first Muaddin in Islam. Umar ibn al-Khattab heard those words, and he rushed to the Prophet and told that I had the same dream too. Then Bilal ibn Rabah, every daily 5 times prayer, he used to make Adhan. Jazakallahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you for watching. Share my video to your friends and wait for part 14. And part 14 is about war, the Battle of Badr. Wait for it for the next part 14.